is going on YouTube? Stealth Penguin Gamer Girl here, and today we are doing something that I never thought I would bring back from the dead. I even remember telling people that I'll never do it again. And yet, here we are. Did you guys know that my creepypasta family from the series is one of the most downloaded and favorited on the entire Sims 4 gallery? Actually, I think the first one's the most popular and the second one's like in the top five or something. I got two of those in the top five, so, holy shit, I didn't know that. so thank you, I guess, but that was... I made those Sims like 2 years ago, so I think it's time for an upgrade. Anyway, here we are in, what is this, New Crest or whatever the frick, fraggin' friggle, yeah. So, obviously, a lot of expansions and blah 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 have been added. I'm going to move everyone in here because it's Optimist Outlook. That sounds optimistic. Also, Optimist kind of reminds me of Optimus Prime. So that's really the only reason why I'm picking it. Oh, look at that view. I can't wait to piss on it with all sorts of sin and slander. this is actually a bigger lot than I expected. Well, we need to make the sin den. I don't even remember what the house looked like the first time. So, yay! Let's just build, you know, like a nice house. I mean, this is obviously gonna be like the best fucking house. I mean, it's gonna be like the best house I've ever done. You're gonna say, "Whoa, Pangu, when did you get so good at making dumb houses?" And I'm gonna say, "I don't fucking know. I'm an adult. I'm a fucking adult. You know what? No." We'll keep. This is the base. These are the basics in which we are living, everyone. So, I may have just made a dick, but we're gonna build on this dick, and we are gonna live in the best damn dick. People are gonna say, "Oh, hey, didn't that used to be a dick?" And you're gonna say, "Damn fucking right it was a dick. I'm proud to live in a dick." I'm kind of, at this point, just making a dick butterfly with wings. Funny story, I drew that on my friend's ex's car once, when it was winter on the windows, and he didn't know it was me, so don't nobody snitch on me. I'm gonna be very angry. See, it doesn't look that bad now, it just looks like a giant square with some weird eggs attached to it. You know, who wouldn't want to live in this? I'd live in it. I mean, nobody needs to know that it started out as a dick. So, you know, I don't think we should have any privacy between our rooms. Just... Yes. There is no privacy in this house. Oh, I am not uploading this house to the gallery. Hashtag dick. Yes, let's have a store door, because you see this and you're like, "Oh, hey, it's an oddly shaped store," and then you go in and you purchase your death. Well, it's, at this point, it's like you don't even need to light up the rooms, because they're light enough just by having the- God, it's like I'm making prison cells for creepypasta. No! I'd apologize, but we all know I'm not fucking sorry. See? Look at this! It's great! Actually, you know, fuck it. I do want windows. Yes. Look inside our penis. You know you want to. Jesus Christ! I need to grow the fuck up. Okay. Shit, we don't have a bathroom. Oh no, where do we put the bathroom? Oh no. This would be a really awkward shaped bathroom. Okay. I hope you can get all your shit done in here, because otherwise no one's gonna have a shower, and we will have to go to the gym to shower, which I really don't care. Oh, I bet so many people have just left this video. They just saw me make the deck and they're like, "Nope. Nope. Nope." Okay, so, like, I swear to fucking God, guys, they do not have that one statue that I had in the kitchen the first time. I've looked, like, 100 times. You know, the one that's, like, a butler with a plate that I put a fruit thingy on? Yeah, he doesn't exist anymore. Thanks, EA. Taking away all my fucking fun. Now I can't have Metal Butler being like, "Here's your fucking noms. You're ruining my life. Ruining everything! Don't understand!" So I did add a couple things, off screen, so, like, here's our shitty kitchen. Lovely. Also, I added this to the sink, so then you're judged when you wash your hands. And, obviously, our deck is well protected! Oh, yes! I'm pretty sure that- what the fuck is this? A snail? Oh yeah, I know, I said I wouldn't put anything in the middle of this hall, but fuck it, we need a snail. We need a snail. Well, we obviously need this for no fucking reason. A lump of clay. Well, I want 40. Just all over the floor. Yes. Yes. There we go. Now that's 10. Well, if we have guests, no, I'll get rid of two of them. There. Okay. Now everyone gets their own individual lump of clay. You're fucking welcome. Yes. What even is this? This used to be a dick once, but God knows what it is now. Is there roof color? Anything that's perfect, unless there's another pink one. That's not bad. Oh. There we go. Dick house. It's perfect. Okay. Run along, children. Run free. Do what you will. Which is absolutely nothing. Perfect. What an eventful episode. Only the vaginas are in the house. This is... What are you doing with it? Okay. whatever you want to do, Clockwork. Ben, don't beat up your unicorn, you sack of shit. Fucking shit stick, stop it. You fucking rude, God. Nervous some people. No one else is in the house. Oh, never mind. Jane was in here at one point. Where the fuck did she go? Jane! Oh, you went back outside, because, you know, whatever, I guess. Jeff looks like more of an angry female Michael Jackson. Well, I mean, that's normal. Yeah, everyone's just outside. Good.